Hello, this is Ebenezer R. Hoar. He was a politician, lawyer, and jurist that lived between 1816 and 1895. He served as the 30th United States Attorney General and represented Massachusetts in the House of Representatives.